There's no use arguing any further, Mr. Powers. I'm determined to go through with it. I'm going to Guatemala in search of the lost goddess.
Hello, Raglan.
Well, what success?
She's still determined to go through with it.
So what?
She must be prevented from getting that formula. There's a fortune in it for us.
And for me?
You'll be well taken care of. But don't bail. Hey, Martland's across at the Adventurers Club now. You better get over there and learn what you can of their plans.
You don't come in.
I must go in. Let me go. I told you I must see Major McLean.
Jenkins, what is it?
Just that the man is derelict, Major Martland.
Major Martland, Major Martland.
Allow him to come in.
Sit down, old man.
Major Martland. You've got to help me.
Help you?
Yes, you must. They say that you are going to Guatemala. And they tell me that you know Tarzan.
Yes, I do. Why?
Then you've got to take Tarzan with you on your expedition to the Dead City.
But, my dear fellow, Tarzan, or rather Lord Greystoke, as they now call him, is in England.
Oh, but Major Markler!
Your error, Martland. Greystoke came back to Africa. He has deserted his British estates and returned here to his native haunts.
Then you must take Tarzan with you. He will always give his friend, huh?
Eddie, I shall be delighted. But why take Tarzan?
To rescue Lieutenant Darno, his very best friend.
Darno?
The French aviator, lost in Guatemala last year. You remember?
Oh, yes, of course.
I tell you, he is still alive. You have got to go and save him.
My dear fellow, I may not even find the Dead City. After all, five expeditions have found it inaccessible.
But, Major, isn't it a known fact that you have deciphered an old Mayan inscription which tells us where to locate this place? Everyone knows the French aviator went in search of the lost goddess.
The lost goddess?
Yes, the goddess that contains the priceless gems of ancient Mayan rulers.
Did you send for me, sir?
Do you know where to find Lord Greystoke?
You mean Tarzan, sir? Well, sir, you see, Tarzan moves around the jungle quite a bit.
Take a native guide along. I want this man to meet Tarzan.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Thank you very much. You are my friend.
Where's Major Martin?
Him inside, miss. Thank you.
Well, Father, packing all done, shopping all done, all set for the quest for Golden Fleece.
What, already?
I have a better surprise. Gordon is ready to come, too. He simply insists that he must take care of me.
Welcome, my boy. Welcome. They're aboard the Wongoli before it sails.
2 hours before.
On the Wongoli, did I hear you say?
Yes. Why?
Well, a pleasant coincidence, Major. I'm sailing on the same ship.
Raglan seems intensely interested in Martland's expedition to the Dead City.
Undoubtedly, he too seeks the lost goddess. You will indeed have to be clever and very alert.
Yes, I will.
Well, I guess it's hopeless. We'll never find Tarzan.
But we must find him.
He is the only one who can rescue Lieutenant Darnold.
Lieutenant Darnold?
Oui.
The man who took Tarzan out of the jungle, educated him, and established his identity as Lord Greystoke?
Oui, oui, monsieur.
Then we will find him.
All fine.
Come on.
Tarzan!
You see, Lord Greystoke, this man was with Lieutenant Darnold when he crashed in Guatemala.
I was with him. We were flying to the River Sul. Darnold, he was flying the ship.
Thank you.
land with a parachute, while wild men, they come from nowhere. Thousands they were, they swarm over him, while divine, she carried me away. I tell you, those monsters have captured him. But I feel he's still alive.
If Daniel's alive, I'll find him.
Where are you going?
To Guatemala.
Can I go with you?
No.
No, Nakima. Go on back. You can't go where I'm going.
Cable gram, Major Martland.
Closer. Pardon me, gentlemen. Major Martin, put that cablegram in his hip pocket. Now get it. And get it at any cost.
Good evening, Major Martin.
Hello, George. What you got there?
It's a yo-yo, sir.
Well, is it hard to do?
You want to try it?
I don't think so.
Watch this one.
Well, can you do any others?
Sure, that's Padre Miller.
Si, señor.
Where are his quarters?
This way for Padre.
No, no, you can't come, Chiquilla. You'd scare everyone. Besides, it won't be long before I can turn you loose in the jungle. Wait here.
Why, it's Padre. Good to see you again.
And you.
May I introduce my daughter?
How do you do, Padre?
Gordon, this is Padre.
How do you do?
How do you do?
And Lord Greystoke, sir?
How do you do, sir?
Major Martland.
DC, Major Martland. Glad to come back soon. Shall we go from my house,
Martin? We shall enjoy it. So, George, why didn't you leave that case in the cart?
I forgot it, sir.
Major Martin, he hit me on the head.
Stop this nonsense. Here is Major Martin.
Was he a dark, heavy-set man with a small mustache and beard?
Si, senor.
I thought so.
Raglan?
Yes. I sensed his presence the moment we entered this room.
Come on, hurry it up there.
I would suggest we start at once, Martin. You're familiar with the country. Let's cut across to the Rio Delzi and head him off.
Right. Let's proceed immediately.
Thank you.
I doubt if we can overtake Raglan now. If he should locate the entrance before we do.
I might overtake him before we can use the document.
Hold those paddles.
Somebody follow the trail. One white woman, two Indians.
Now, tell these men to follow the trail to the river.
I do, you have a move up.
Come on with me.
This is him.
I want you boys to guard this trail. I'll circle around and try to cut them off from the rear. You follow the signal me if you see them first.
Don't follow Cleve.
See.
Are you sure we're on the right trail?
Let's
hold them. We've got to overtake Raglan.
Thank you.
so cold-blooded murder is another of your accomplishments. Get up, you contemptible cad. Get up.
Wait, get your breath first.
As much as I owe you my life, I might as well tell you the truth.
But, Miss Nails, I don't quite understand. What is your interest in this goddess?
My fiance, David Brent, lost his life in an attempt to get to the goddess.
David Brent? You mean the young scientist who was with Dino and Bouchard when they crashed?
Yes. Brent's purpose was not mercenary. His only concern was to prevent the contents of the goddess from falling into the hands of such vandals as Raglan.
Pick up those bags.
Martling's folks, Raglan has not only the means of finding the goddess, but instructions for opening it safely.
You, cover up that fire. Put it out. Let's get going before that ape man picks up our trail.
Then you must overtake him. There's no time to waste.
But I can't leave you here alone.
Don't bother about me. My camp's nearby. The important thing is to stop Raglan.
Right.
All right, boys, get that guy out of the quick.
Indian man, one fight.
Tell him we're friends. We wish no trouble. Go on, tell him.
Nanyaku pa ra hoho, I'll.
Leave me, Kalita!
He said white man, no friend. White man, kill Indian.
But that's absurd. We haven't done anything.
Nanyaku ra hoho. Get out of here before the savages are covered their wits.
Right. Pick up the facts and follow us. Hurry.
Hey! What's the matter with you, fella? Where are you going? Get along there. Pick up that pack.
I guess we're out of danger now. We'll cut along this trail while I take to the trees. I might yet overtake Raglan.
Whatever you say, old man.
No, Chiquilla. You have to swim with Martling. Hello, little fella. What's the matter with you?
Must be the way.
Bats. Bats.
Well, what of it?
Vampire bats. No, don't shoot. Don't shoot. They're violent. You die. No, no, don't shoot.
I'll fix those vampire bats.
No,
stop, you fool.
Shoot.
Now you've dropped the light. Give me that light. There now, you see, it's broken.
Shut up and look around for it.
Raglan disappeared. The trail is still fresh. Pick up that torch. Come on, Chiquima.
This way, boys. Think of it. Uninhabited for centuries.
Not quite, Martland. These ruins are inhabited.
Why, you're fooling, Greystokes. What could exist here?
I'm not so sure. It might be man or beast.
These aren't mine, Louis. No. These are the ruins of an old city built by the Spanish some 400 years ago. But if my deductions are correct, we should find the ancient Mayan ruins directly below these. Let's investigate.
Come on.
machine gunners.
Green goddess, huh? Well, you've seen it at last, Major. But a lot of good it'll do us. After these fiends get through with us.
Queen Kir here, spare your life if you will become a consort.
Will she spare the others too?
Kerry, Kerry, la maina, kichik.
To keep our mal all right.
She say she will spare only your life.
And tell her no.
Thank you.
Look, Raglan.
Both accomplished our mission. There's your goddess. Here's my friend. Why, it's Miss Vale.
Congratulations. I'm happy to know that someone defeated Raglan. Even though I failed.
But you didn't exactly fail, Miss Vale. Our success is also yours. You see, I've already explained your motive to Major Martling.
And I'd be pleased to share my good fortune with you, my dear. That is, presuming your goddess contains what we speak.
Chikima.